warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First of all, let's praise our God, Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, the most creator and sustainer of the universe. Peace be upon Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the last messenger of Allah, who has guided human life from the destruction to the right way of Islam. We, as the chairman of this meeting, would like to read the agenda of the testimony meeting. First is opening. Second, speech. Third is sharing session. And the last is closing. Let's open this meeting by saying basmalah together. Next is speech. The first speech will be welcoming speech by our director, Mr. Korinto Martinez Emily. Time and place are yours.
Assalam It's always love you, Mr. Donovan. And always love you, I promise that. Thank you, thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Let's move on to the next speech. Which will be delivered by the United States Ambassador to Indonesia, Mr. Joseph Donovan Jr. Time and place are yours.
Many of you are from different parts of Indonesia, so I would be very interested in learning about your experiences here at the Pesantren, what you study, and how your life is.
Jadi saya tahu bahwa santri-santri ini datang dari seluruh pelosok Indonesia ya, dan saya ingin tahu lebih tahu lagi tentang bagaimana pengalaman para santri-santri di sini, bagaimana apa yang dipelajari di pesantren ini, dan kira-kira bagaimana nanti kedepannya.
So thank you all very much, and I know you want to go back to your studies because you want to study very hard today. So I won't take up too much of your time.
Terima kasih banyak. Saya yakin bahwa santri-santri ini ingin langsung kembali belajar, kembali ke kelas untuk melanjutkan belajarnya ya, karena saya tahu Anda belajar dengan sangat rajin sekali. Ya, jadi tidak akan banyak memakan waktu para santri di sini. Terima kasih.
Terima kasih banyak.
Jadi sekarang ada sesi tanya jawab. Silakan yang mau bertanya. Perwakilan